Whenever I first went into making this album, I came up with 5 different mood boards, and what I wanted to do a sort of futuristic take altogether for this record. Last record, Back to Basics, was all about going into the old and the past. This one I wanted to do a whole opposite direction and go into the future. So I was very inspired by that.